This video explains how to give an emergency injection of liquid hydrocortisone using a safety syringe. You will need a glass ampoule of liquid hydrocortisone containing 100 mg of hydrocortisone sodium phosphate, a safety syringe, and some tissues. Check the expiry or best before date on the bottle. If it's expired but it's the only medication you have, use it anyway. Notice the blue dot. This is the breaking point. Tap the ampoule to remove any liquid from the top. Now, using the blue dot as a placer for your thumb, snap the ampoule away from you. There's less risk of a breakage if you use an amp snapper as shown. Peel open the safety syringe. Carefully remove the shield. Hold the ampoule with your non-dominant hand and draw up all the liquid from the ampoule with your other. Hold the syringe at eye level and tap the barrel to remove any air bubbles. Expel any air by pressing the plunger until a drop of liquid forms at the top of the needle. The safety syringe needle can be injected into the deepest area of muscle on either your upper arm or the middle third of your thigh. Hold the needle like a dart over the injection site and plunge it into the muscle. Slowly push the plunger in fully until all the liquid has gone. Keep your finger on the plunger whilst you gently withdraw the needle. Now push the plunger again firmly. You will hear a click as the needle springs back into the syringe. Press down gently onto the injection site with a clean tissue until any bleeding stops. Dispose of the needle safely. Now, seek further medical advice by dialing 999 or contacting your GP.